It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say we ate the nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. He travelled all around the world and everywhere he went, he'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Dukes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and then they ask me after tea.
Woo! Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Which is docious, alley, expiastic, fragicali, rufus. But that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.